Hello friend, in this video, I'm just gonna be going through Twitter for a little bit and looking through some of the Royal High Tea. This is a super duper exciting video for me to do because I honestly haven't been doing a lot of Royal High Tea videos recently and I'm just so excited to see what the community has to offer. And there's actually some tea, a lot of tea about the new school in this video, so if that's what you're into, then keep watching. But without further ado, let's get straight into the video. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas be. So here we have a post by Sticks and Tricks, and they said, "He can't say if the school will be out this year. They are more so focusing on the Christmas update right now though, and he doesn't know anything about a uniform set." So if we watch this clip right here, let's turn up the volume a little bit.
Make sure I worded just right, please, guys. New school 2020 or 2021? Again, that's an estimate type thing. We're really far into the school. It's hard to say. We only got a month left in 2020. Plus, 2020's been a heck of a year, right? Does it deserve the school? I don't know, man. I don't know. That's a hard question. I can't tell you. I can't tell you for sure.
Anyways, I have some hot, spicy tea for you because we have a chance that the new Royal High School is actually coming very, very soon. But this is not confirmed yet. This is just a hunch that me and the rest of the Royal High community has so far. So if we go and we search up Royal High badge, Sebi posted on this and he said new or repurposed badge alert. And as you can see here, this badge was actually created on July 24th in 2018. So this was actually made 2 whole years ago. But if I'm not mistaken, that's also when the new Royal High campus came out. So if you look up when was Royal High made, so yes, the new Royal High campus came out June 4th, which is actually really close in date to July 24th. It's like a month difference. So I think that this badge might have actually had something to do with the new Royal High campus when it was fresh and new, but they didn't actually use the badge, so they instead decided to repurpose it and turn it into this. A lot of people think that it's made for the new Royal High campus, but then some of them think it's made for the Ready Player 2 event. I personally think it's made for the new campus because, I mean, look at it. It's a book with a crown on top of it. Royal High, like, you know, books are associated with school, and then you have the crown for to represent princesses and princes and stuff like that, and then bubbles around it. But what do you guys think this badge is going to be used for? Comment down below. Anyways, now if we look up Royal High hairs, these are actually some of the new Royal High hairs that may be coming. So if you look at it here, we have this really cute hair that's two-toned, and then you have these bat wings coming out of it. These, oh child, that wasn't even a voice changer. What the heck was that? Let's just pretend like that never happened. But we have these bangs that are kind of like frayed outwards, this really cute floral hair with, are these daisies, and they're kind, it's kind of a curly hairstyle, another more floral hairstyle, and then this one, which is a really cute kind of like 20th century look with the scarf around it, and then this short bob style. And if we go onto this next page, we have these hairstyles, which I'm pretty sure are inspired by Harley Quinn, with the blonde and the red highlights on the left side and the blue highlights on the other side. And then we have the more classic Harley Quinn look, and then a more cutesy non-traditional Harley Quinn inspired hair. And then we have this one, which has a really cute wave. It kind of reminds me of this one Royal High hair. I'll put it up on the screen right now if I can find it. It kind of reminds me of a WeRock version of that one. And then we have this one, which I'm pretty sure is two braids that go in the back and comes back down into a outward hairstyle. And then if we look right here, here are more hairstyles. We have this one, which has a side part and is really short, these really messy bangs, a side swept bang hairstyle, and then this one, which is really adorable in my opinion, But yeah, anyways, here's what they would look like actually in Roblox Studio. So here are the hairs. I'm pretty sure this one is a new one as well. I didn't see this one in the last one. And then we have this one, which is a ponytail. And these are some that we already saw. And then as you can see here, Axel Leak says, OMG, I saw the first hair on Twitter before. I'm so glad she got hired, but I forgot your at. Can you give it to me? This is her at. It's Pure Sweetener, and she is a New Real High dev. I am so excited to see what she's going to come up with for the Real High community, because as you can see here, her models are literally amazing. She is so talented, and she can even draw really realistic faces. Like, come on, you can't tell me that doesn't look amazing. Anyways, now that we know that there's a new Royal High dev, let's go and look at some of their creations. So if we look at Pure Sweetener, I'm pretty sure I'm already following them, of course. So here we have a UGC concept by her. We already looked at this one, but this is so good. She made the hair as well as the face and the collar in this picture. And if we scroll down some more, we have more very cute hairstyles. So this is Flower Bed Hair and Face by me. Another male hair for y'all, this time longer and wavier. Open the thread to vote for an alternative color variation. So here we go, we have under dye and bangs. So if Twitter could actually load, we have dye that's underneath, like kind of more so in the back. Underneath the hair, that's more of a teal color, and then we have bangs, which are blonde in the front and then brown in the back. Anyways, here we have male hair. This is so detailed. You can see all of the different strands and stuff. It is literally such a detailed hair concept, and I love the hair colors so much. Do you think these hair colors will be coming to Royal High? Comment. I would love to personally see this one. That one is such a cute hairstyle, or hair color, sorry. And then here we go, flowers or no flowers. I personally liked it more with the flowers, but what do you guys think? This is so cute. It kind of reminds me of Big Bang Pony. Anyway, friends, that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching until the very end. If you made it to the very end of the video, then comment the secret code down below. Valentine's Day Halo. I don't know, I just made that up off the top of my head and that's the first thing that I could think of. But comment that down below, and the first person to comment that will get a pin. But thank you so much for watching until the very end. If you enjoyed this video, consider liking it. And if you really enjoyed the video, maybe consider subscribing. But anyway, have a good day, evening, night, morning, whatever. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!